Luton Town were another side to progress after coming from behind. Oxford's Phil Whelan scored after 25 minutes at the Manor Ground to leave the Hatters trailing 4-2. But the second division club then staged the fight back of the night. Phil Gray reduced the margin to 1 before the interval. And 3 minutes after the restart, Sean Evers made it 4-all in aggregate. The winner came courtesy of some dodgy defending. Paul McLaren, the Luton hero.